Mary Hoffman, the beloved, you are about to graduate from the University of Texas, and I could not be more proud of you. I can remember the first time that I met you. I was doing something for Focus Creek, the well, and we went to the grocery store. And you were so kind and so welcoming to me and so eager to know about who Jesus is that I thought, well, if everyone's like this girl, I think I'm gonna love it here. And it has been such a joy to watch you grow from somebody that's lightly involved to being in discipleship and even leading your own Bible study this semester. I saw you grow so much in courage and generosity and in trust in God, especially with your future and with your desire to be a doctor. One of my other favorite memories is when one time we did joint discipleship with you and Francis at my house, and we were going over how to do a gospel presentation, and you and Francis were giving gospel presentations to each other back and forth about, yeah, who Jesus is, the story of salvation. And we really centered in on trust, and we ended up praying the litany of trust, and you were really moved by it, and I was really moved by it, and so was Francis. And there was this joy that night that, yeah, I think it'll be one of my favorite moments of this year. So the way that you received the gospel and were able to share it was so good. And I feel really confident in sending you next year to be a light in Dallas, in your community. I know that you know how to pray, you know how to love Jesus, and you know how to invite other people to know him, and that you're gonna be faithful and fruitful. And I'm so happy that you're also not that far away, because then I would probably get to see you. So I know we'll keep in touch, but I am really sad that your time at UT is ending. However, I know that the Father has great things in store for you, and I can't wait to hear about how next year goes. Know that I'm praying for you always, and love you very much.